Okay, we're back. A little smoother now. Figuring it out. Figuring it out. Oh God, why does it look red? Looks concerning. It worse now? Yeah, that looks okay. Keep going like this. It at least doesn't look stuttery now. Wait, aren't there more ninjas? Yep. Oh, these dogs. Jesus. This dog is like really good at dodging but really bad at attacking. I guess you can't have it all. Can I recover from here? Alright, let's go. I have no idea. I don't have a strat. I might cheat. I might just cheat. My strat used to be go up, like, there's a stairs to the back. You need to kill the dogs real quick. They're walking with the shield. Yeah, the interesting thing of a Capra Demon is one of the first bosses that you then just see as a dude. Like when you get to Lost Isolde. So the fact that it's like one of the, like, it's the first boss fight that's like actually kind of hard has to be very put in perspective. I guess you see the gargoyles. See the gargoyles in Anor Londo, which the gargoyles were extremely. Getting careless. Gonna cost me. Do you like my big sword? I really like my big sword. I'm a big fan. So much for stealth, huh? Man, that's satisfying. There's another dog, isn't there? Yeah, I love the big sword in Bloodborne. Oh man. No! That was so close. But I said I would cheat. Okay, this time I will cheat. You know, if I don't get my shit wrecked by these hollows, get off with this behavior. Swordsmanship right there. Swordswomanship? Swordslesbianship. This is the opposite of swordslesbianship. He sure did. A dog's alive! Is that a monkey? That's a gun. Okay. Let's try this. If I know how to do it, I don't waste my bombs. And that's going over the wall. You should. Oh! Oh! Okay, we killed a dog. Perfect. That's it. The rest have more. Why did I? Hold on. Dude! My cheese is gonna be for naught! Where's the dog? Can't believe I'm still alive. I might not be great at this game. I could go buy more bombs, but... Maybe I should do magic, but I haven't... My magic is still kind of... There's a different cheese that might work. I'm gonna try that this time. Oh, I'm getting... And there's my souls. There's 6,000 souls just down the toilet. Well, that's, you know, tell me. Also, I can only stream for a couple hours, and if like the only thing I do in this stream is kill Capra, I'm gonna be very disappointed. And if I don't even manage to do that, I'm gonna be even extra chill. In fact, getting worse as I play. I don't deserve this. Don't play nice. No more Mr. Nice Sword Lesbian. Now I'm only... I'm gonna kick a dog. Oh. Okay, I didn't kick it. Okay, my problem is that I kept trying to get the jump on the one, and I kept getting the jump by the other, so I should just wait. Ow! And do this. Oh, I got a humanity! Okay, let's not lose it. Oh! I got the parry! I'm kind of proud of them for that. And though I should have seen that they assumed that I'm gonna parry you. Okay, so here's something that's something. Not this time.
Yeah.
has to be something. Where did you come from? I dodge. Gonna keep trying till we get it. Something. That one hand, uh... Oh, that means I lost my humanity. Good for that. Had a liquid humanity, I was. But wait, you can get Grave Lorded even if you're not. Why won't they die? Why won't the dogs die? Starting to get angry. It's gonna end poorly for someone, and it's not gonna be me. Beginning to think that the big lesbian sword might be too big because it's such a close quarter space. What do I have? But it's a +5 Kaymor. I don't have anything that can come nearly as close to that amount of damage. I could try like upgrading this. Not much better. I have this attack. I should buy arrows and try to get the sword. Did I say the sword blade? Or did I say the dragon blade? I meant the dragon blade. There you survived my attack. if we go do something else? What if we kill Capra later? We could go to the forest. We could... go to the ink blacksmith and raise... enchant the claymore. We could... so many things that are not dying to Capra over. Probably I should any titanite. Here. I have black fire bombs.
Keeping him and go ahead, never hurt.
Buy some arrows.
Thank you very much.
Don't worry, I have a plan. Then I'm gonna do this. Now I can get a second hit. Okay. Riveting, is it not? Oh, thank you. The casual summary outfit. Come on, how many hits does this take? This is way more, and it has a special attack. This for a little. I have some Twinkling Titanite, so I can upgrade it. But I'm not sure if it's worth spending the Twinkling Titanite, so I'm not gonna be upgrading any other special sports. No, because it's not Twinkling Titanite. Is it? It's Dragon's Cape. Well, this sword should do a bunch of damage on its own, upgraded or not. Yeah, I need dragon scale. And 10,000 sword souls. But base damage 200. Base damage of the claymore. Where's my claymore? Oh, yeah, it's not. Yeah, more damage than the fully upgraded. Also heavier. No, it's just the same. So let's try this. How this pairs. Yeah, I mean, I want to go back to the I prefer the claymore to this sword, because it's a cool sword, but, I mean, look at it. It's small. It's tiny. It's itty-bitty. Also, not to the two-handed attack. Yeah, that is kind of cool. But also, dragons are friends. Okay, maybe not that dragon. But in general. This is way faster, though. I'm gonna give myself every advantage. Fine, I can just die to a bunch of hollows. Why not? Hello. I have died too many times to Capradine. How are you? Team one. Bad. I'm sorry. Well, come see me be bad at this game and maybe you'll feel better. Hi, Rhea. Hello, everyone. Oh, wonder if... What do you mean, no human? I just had a humanity. Did I imagine that, or did I lose it? Well, I probably lost it. I was gonna check to see if there were like, if there were summon signs down here, maybe try to get some help, but I can do it. I can just do it. I can kill this motherfucker. We will not speak of it. Pretend that didn't happen. God, you're so annoying. How many attempts has it been? Has anyone been keeping track? It's been at least 10. Getting worse at this game. Listen, if I don't beat Kappa in the next attempt, I'm gonna take the shortcut to Quaylag. I'm gonna try to kill Quaylag. I feel like I can kill Quaylag easy, even at an incredibly low level. Because she's very small. And her arena is big, not a cramped little corner of a courtyard like Capra. Stabbed each other, but they had a knife and I had the tail of a dragon. Pretty easy to see who wins. So the next thing I wanted to try was... I think that's doing it. Thanks for the follow, Respect. Yeah, I know. No. The other thing about Capra is that more magic is locked behind Capra. Because you need the key to the whatever to save the other thing. Thank you. Joy sleeps. And thanks for the follow. Best way to get there. This is too. Place called Firelink. Shouldn't that dude be here now? To do a lot to it. There you are. Thank you.
Ah, hello there. I have your reward. Please accept it. I am grateful to you for freeing me. Not enough for you? Well, let's not be greedy now. By the Lord, your faith. But there are methods. Most fools have more humanity than they know what to do. Now, who do you imagine will make the best use of it?
I don't like him, but I could kill him right now, but I want to do her quest. I'm going to let him. For now. Go down here. And break this spot. Nothing wrong with my face. Just a little hollow or something. Nothing that a good night's sleep won't fix. To find the Ember.
Have you? Oh no. Don't worry. I've no intention of escaping. It's safe here. I can't bear the thought of going hollow out there. Although, I must admit, not much to occupy myself. How about this? I could forge your weapons, albeit with rather minimal tools. I'll show you what may be the best in this.
Best? Oh, he sells heavy soul arrow. That's good. That'll be useful. I can get for you.
Come back soon. Smithing helps soothe my nerves. Don't let me wither away out of idleness.
Souls here. Used to be my favorite area for some. I'm not gonna go in now though, because I don't have any. The Valley of Drakes. I can make that jump. I'm not going to, but I can. Here we can go fight Koylag, and there's a bomb. Hit the bomb. But first, there's some dudes we have to be careful with. No problem. It's a quick stab up the arse. Have a lot of health. Don't stagger easy. They poison you. What's up, young Conjo Depp? What's Depp short for? Hey, at least I... That's one way to get the elevator back up. The last time I played this game, it was all going super smoothly. I had like no deaths. I made it to the gargoyles, I killed the gargoyles. This time, I am doing work. But that's about to change, huh? Let's get some stuff. Wait, didn't I grab my... Oh, what I... Yeah, it'll only take like 10 hits with this, and then he'll be dead. I really should buy the heavy sword and get more in. Hey, don't get in the way. And then just one should be easy. I can just do this. Once. Do it again. Again. Done. There more of them? Yep. Is it just one more? Just one more. I love how the remaster makes this guy's buttocks look so clear. Look at that butt. This is why video games are made. Bear and Blighttown. And now there's like a bajillion things we could open this chest. Wait, with that we can do New London? I forget, like, what that opens. Also... Where do you get down from? Look at that bug. This bug. Through here first, the bonfire. Oh, I'm getting poisoned. Oh, because of the low dark. Worse than poison, it's toxic. And I got a purple moss club, but purple moss is toxic. Looming purple. Well, I'll just have to heal through it. At least those dudes, if I remember correctly, don't respawn. If I'm not careful, I will die of this. Take the elevator. I've died taking this out. If I don't reach this bonfire. I'm not gonna make it. Do I have a divine blessing? I can't believe this! Also, I think I was going the wrong way. Yeah, I'm only 2 followers away from 100 followers, so tell your friends. Things. Actually, let's farm. Best way to farm is probably cater. Oh, Okay, have a good night. Sleep well. I need 4,000. What am I doing? I know what I'm doing. Close coming. I can get them from the dragon. Careful, I'm gonna get... I wonder if I still know how to use that one glitch. Oh wait, maybe that doesn't work. I killed the club guys. This should give me enough souls to buy heavy solero. Well, let's go kill some club guys. Then if I go back to Blight Town, this time I shouldn't have the blow dart dude. Couldn't respond. Do about the same amount of damage. Fixer has terrible scaling. Oh my god, I'm so bad at this game. Thank you. This is struggle stream. If I can get my bloodstain, I can go get large solar. This is a stir and bolt. Print. Print. Kill. Particularly rapid. Eligible pattern. It's in generally heard. If it is a pattern. Irish wristwatch. Irish wristwatch. Irish wristwatch. Unique New York. Extra souls here. Unique New York. Red leather, yellow. Red leather, yellow. Red leather, yellow.
Go on, show me.
Give me that heavy solar.
Smithing helps soothe my nerves. Don't let me wither away out of idleness.
Equip it, and let's kill the big dragon on the dragon. Get all that stuff and get the fabric. No, not the fabric. The red tearstone ring. Let's try to get some levels. Ember, we need Morgan, we need Morbid. All of it. I should have known that would happen. These skeletons are no joke. But it wouldn't be impossible to recover. Then if I use that item, it'd be enough. Fifty souls. I think it's not really killed because how holy. Let's go kill the undead dragon. Thank you. might take a second. Greatly reduced fire damage. Has. Well, it doesn't even have 100 physical. Worst against magic, best, better against fire. Lighter too. Now, having done that, like, do I want to go to the Valley of Drake, or do I want to go back to the bonfire, save, level up, and all that? Because the undead dragon doesn't have the bones. Unfortunately, that means I have to wait for the elevator. Accident. There is a bonfire on the other side of the Valley of the Drakes, but I'm just not convinced I would if I try to fight them. What the sword lock? Hit the drakes get all the items in the Drake Bridge, like not fall down this hole. Then rest at the forest bonfire, then come back and try to reach the Black Tower. And if I do all that, that's probably where I'm gonna leave. Honestly, I'm way on their level. Because I keep spreading my level. Start getting a bit. Because I really should. They do need to have more. Maybe go all in on strength. Like, not do int at all until I can have the enchanted. Maybe the one glitch damage, or like the roll. There's like a fall and roll glitch, and fall down a hole and not die. I mean, I should have just finished him up with magic. This. But is it even worth it going that way? Red tier stone. What else is there? Still has lightning wisdom, but. I will need to equip a one-handed perk. That was fun. To reinforce a... That's magic. Hails. Dave. Dave.
forget, have you midden? Goodbye then. Keep your head, you really haven't broken the monotony.
I think with this combo, I can... Time to go. I think next time I stream, I should try to kill Capra. Oh, I should get those souls. Guess I'll get the souls and buy some firebombs. I'll use the firebombs to kill the dogs. I'll kill Capra. Like, I can kill this thing. Need to hit him with 20 solar. Do it. Do it for revenge. Do it out of spite. Who here loves spite? fucking get. To adjust the surge. Get back. That's your one. That's why find these arrows lit. Gravelords. Gravelord, more like Edge Lord. Gravelord. As you lift that. Take it in the shed too.
Oh, there you are. Still keeping your marbles all together? Then go ahead, don't be a nitwit. Never hurts to splurge when your days are numbered. Oh, thank you very much. Come back soon.
Okay, so as promised, we're gonna leave it at that today. Thank you so much to everyone who showed up to watch the stream. As always, I'll be uploading this to YouTube in about a week. There's no reason why it's a week, it's just lazy. And then next time, we're for sure gonna kill Capra Demon first try, so. Much for watching. That's true.